Would the noble lord, the minister, agree that it would totally destroy Putin's credibility and help end the suffering of the Ukrainian people and further the cause of world peace if the West were to openly offer Russia the bait of membership of NATO in return for its total withdrawal from Ukraine?
I'm sure the noble lord is well-intentioned, but I can't agree with this proposition.